Oh boy. Let's see what's up here. This it? Hubcap? Thought this like didn't think that was a strong room.
Bob, what are you doing here?
Shit.
You seriously didn't think Hancock would catch wind of
it? Oh, flamer, nice.
He took you in, Bobby. And you're stealing from him?
Don't listen to her. What does this have to do with Hancock? Yeah, about that. As Mel guessed, this isn't the Diamond City strong room.
I see the rest of you are in the dark about this. Nice, no-nos. You all just broke into Hancock's storeroom. You know, Hancock.
Oh,
mayor,
no!
Neighbor.
Damn it, Bobby.
Oh,
listen, guys, I know this isn't what you expected, but there are still a ton of caps on the line here. Help me take her out. And all of it is ours.
This is Hancock we're ripping off here. The guy tends to hold grudges.
Counteroffer. Just go back into your tunnel, and we can forget this ever happened. What do you say?
What is this about, Bobby? Why did you lie to us?
I knew no one in their right mind would help me rip off Hancock. Everyone is so damn afraid of him, but so damn in love with him. He thinks he is invincible. I wanted to show him he wasn't.
You lied to us, Bobby. You have to pay.
You can't do this to me. This isn't how this is supposed
Piper
to go.
Oh, Piper face.
Know what? Fine. More for me.
Oh, no. Oh. You! God damn it, motherfucker. Do I have some out for it?
What are you doing here?
Shit.
You seriously didn't think Hancock would catch wind of your scheme? He took you in, Bobby. And you're stealing from him?
Don't listen to her.
Mel was right. This isn't Diamond City.
So what? This doesn't change anything. It is still the same job.
I see the rest of you are in the dark about this. Nice, no-nos. You all just broke into Hancock's storeroom. You know, Hancock, the mayor of Good Neighbor.
Damn it, Bobby.
Listen, guys, I know this isn't what you expected, but there are still a ton of caps on the line here. Help me take her out, and all of it is out.
This is Hancock we're ripping off here. The guy tends to hold grudges.
Counteroffer. Just go back into your tunnel, and we can forget this ever happened. What do you say?
You lied to us, Bobby. And you have to pay.
You can't do this to me. This isn't how this is supposed to go.
Piper.
Know what? Fine. More for me.
You
say. I'm not really cool to have this one down.
You made the...
Ten. 16. Fuck off.
You made the right move.
Sorry to cause you trouble.
The boss will understand. You didn't know what you were doing. Here, take this. A token for doing the right thing. Hancock will be happy to hear about your loyalty. You should go pay your respects in person. It's best to stay on Hancock's good side. Trust me.
Need to scrape up some cabs for the memory den. Go back to that time on the south side after the big score. Yeah.
Hey.
Just let me know.
Ultron robot is a piece of shit. It is fast and deadly at close range and employs devastating laser at distance. Some units can't even employ stealth. Ah, shit. Technology. This power armor back in my base. Customize some weapons and all that. Oops.
Carry something before you cripple yourself.
Can I? No, still slow. Scissors. I think I know where the monkey head went. Nope.
No. Shut up. Misk. Got them all. No, that's stupid. Just sleep.
Papers is busy work, mister.
Hey there. I got an empty chair here just waiting for some beautiful customer to get a
word of advice. Never call your mother a simp, unless she really is one.
Everything I got will keep you safe.
Let's see what you got.
Self-defense at its best.
Mm-hmm. Let's see. Fuck those. I didn't put that on. I don't need stuff, boy. What are these? Now for 10mm ammo. What else? Do I have use? I don't think I do. 10:45. Oh, alright, no, I bought the 10mm. You had. There's many markers. Oh, my phone's almost out of battery. Isn't that nice? Now it's charging. While the game loaded. Oops. The hell?
Wait. So let me get this straight. There was an old Chinese submarine in the harbor? Jeez. Now I heard everything.
Dead and load, and this was outside.
Don't ask questions in Good Neighbor. Better for everyone that way.
Mayor Hancock?
Well, if it ain't Bobby's little patsy. Here, for protecting my stash. Wise decision putting Bobby down like that.
I'm sorry. For everything.
Hey, this is Good Neighbor. No hard feelings. Let me tell you, this classy little tri-corner hat of mine is getting heavy. Am I turning into the man? Some kind of tyrant? I spend all my time putting down the people I would have been proud to scheme with just a few years ago. I need to take a walk again, get a grip on what really matters, living free.
If you're heading out, why not come with me?
Yeah, I like it. You might just be the right kind of trouble.
What?
Let me just have a little chat with my community first. Give them the news.
It's funny because I'm just gonna have him sent back to this Sherry Hill. Huh.
You looking to stock up on general equipment? You could hit Daisy's discounts.
Let's take C Terran. Piper?
City types, are you?
Piper! No! Where is she gone to?
Hey, everybody, gather up. I got something you all need to hear.
Ah, this is thankful.
No rush. Everyone, just take your time.
God.
Look, everyone, I'm taking a walk. It's time for your fearless leader to get back out there. Mix it up in the dirt before I forget what that feels like.
You can't leave, Hancock. We need you.
Hey, I'm always gonna be here in spirit, my man. Good Neighbor and I, we got a connection. But like any hot and heavy relationship, sometimes you gotta spend time apart. Let things cool off. Remind yourself of who you are. So that's why I'm leaving. I'm still your mayor. I'm still gonna be here when you need me. But it's time for me to stop living so damn comfortably.
Because we all know, no one in power deserves to be comfortable for long. Now, what's the best town in the Commonwealth? Where can someone live free with no judgment?
Good neighbor!
Of the people, for the people. And don't let no one forget it.
Hancock.
So, you ready to get this show on the road?
Let's do it.
Done.
Oh, if it isn't my second least favorite mayor in the Commonwealth.
I don't want to set her off.
Guess I'll do that. Again, I'll try it again.
Is back.
I sure bet that hardcore mutant fucker is back. Help! Oh, you have a shotgun, that's great. Got an ammo for that. Fuck me. There doesn't respawn.
Fancy gadgets like these got me worse, right?
Thank you.
any of this stuff is for?
I don't know where to go.
Doesn't even look like the guy put up a fight. Shame. Could do some real damage from up here.
Wait. Here. Scribe Ferris. Ferris? Where's Scribe? There. Holotape.
Ah, this is Ferris.
Holotape.
It's been 2 hours since the Paladin left. My leg. I can't staunch the bleeding. The bullet must have hit an artery. Brandis, if you get this, I hope you made it back to Aslan in time. There was nothing you could do for me. Get to the bunker up north. You'll survive. That's all that... all that matters.
Have I discovered this? Can't tell. Maybe? Nope, now I have.
What?
Ah, it's a nice Mr. Handy.
Looks like these folks thought they'd outrun the bombs.
Brought her robots in here. Nice. Birthday sweet robot. This?
Excellent.
What? I'll see if I can power up that thing too while I'm here. If not, I'll just go to Brotherhood. No, not Brotherhood. That bunker. Maybe it's a Brotherhood bunker. I don't know. Hey, it's over here. Hancock.
Hey.
Yeah?
Hey, Hancock.
Shoot.
You should head back.
Works for me. I'll head on home.
Use the air. Where's Piper? Piper. Power up the signal interceptor. What? Power this up. 5. Generator. 3. What does this do? 10. Ah, I need screws. No. Find Piper. Lost patrol. Piper.
Hope this rain lets up soon.
No!
Next person that asked me to shag is getting a well-placed kick, if you get my meaning. Been too long since I picked a fight.
Yeah, I'm just gonna bring you with ever. I like your accent. There!
If there's anything I can do to light head my way.
You sure you want to travel with me?
I can't imagine anything I'd want more.
Sure, let's go.
Will do.
Nice. Not sure why she started smoking though. She did that before. Go there. I'll try to get to the thing and then stop. I have to go to bed. Darren says you met. Fuck off. What? Hello?
Don't think I won't hurt you.
Station, probably. So gonna forget about that waypoint or marker I put. Just randomly go there. Fred O'Connor? Connell? Connell? Can't pronounce that. I can't.
Sorry, don't have anything to sell. I'm on my way to Vault 81 to restock. Maybe you can find what you need there.
Oh, I'm heading there first. Nice. I was hoping there were more vaults here. I should have tried to talk to him more. Didn't seem like he had anything though. Fuck you. You a missile? No, not missile.
Thank you.
the whole thing on.
See me, human. This is your death.
Ah, it did help. Where do I go? This. Oh, I. No, that. Other place. The Death Claws. Egg. Chestnut. Hillock. Reservoir. I think. Resorb. It's radioactive. Yep. Funny. I'll take that. And that camera. I gotta remember what item has screws in it.
Lou, we're not alone here.
I saw someone. Dead. And oh, Jesus Christ. Chance of hitting is bigger. I don't use bats. Lots of bats. Caravan guide. Guard. And?
The only way you get old in this job is assume everyone's out to kill you.
Yeah. Can I just take these? Nothing. Fuck. Oh, well, I'm gonna stop. Stop outside the wolf door.
Nice.
I like that. Of course, did. I think I could have done something about this. Traitor is laying on the thing. If I could have done something, she. I think it was she. She'd been laying on the floor. Vault 81 next time. Shotgun ammo. I hope I have. No! Go and. Next time I'll go and get ammo and then vault. See you then.